Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Minecraft 360. We left it off here. We went into the mine, we came back out, got some iron. Only got free cooking right now. I'm gonna grab myself some tools and go to sleep. Some of the wheat has already grown, which is nice. I want to get full iron armor and some food before I go into the mine or to the two wooden munches, which is one over there, and I believe one over there. Yeah, no one's over there. I don't know. I get myself a shovel, axe. Barely any of it hasn't, you know, fully grown. So I'm just gonna keep on chopping it all down just so they all grow at the same time. Well, that's the plan anyway. Like this one. Because I cannot be bothered having one that's fully grown and one that isn't. I'm not gonna collect potatoes because I don't I'm only gonna have a wheat farm. So I'm gonna replace all these potatoes with seeds. Place all of these with seeds again. By this episode, I'm gonna at least get full iron. And I've got I also want to build my house, or at least start it. I'm gonna go put wheat in my chest, and then I'm gonna go for the. I'm gonna go back into the cave. Actually, let me cook some potatoes. I don't know if I'm gonna build my house here. Because I can't really do anything with the villagers at the moment. Because I don't think you can do a lot with the villagers in this version, I think. Like, you can't give them jobs, so. What I'm going to do, I might build my house, like, somewhere over here. Over here looks nice. Only going to be a temporary house anyway until I beat the Ender Dragon, and then I can move on. I'm gonna get some more food. Please cook all of this. I'll take six for now. I'm gonna go into the cave. Let me also turn my sound up because I cannot hear anything at the moment. grab some coal just so I can make some torches in a sec. Even though I've already got a stack and a little bit. But you know, always having more coal is nice. Plus I can restock on the furnace up there. So weird in this version. See some more coal. I'm gonna get a little bit more coal and then might just get stuck and then focus on the iron. So we might go back to the other one. Yeah, it doesn't actually lead anywhere. Some sugar cane over there might take. We can take the sugar cane and then build a sugar cane farm. You swim incredibly fast in this version. Not that fast, but when you swim up, you swim incredibly fast. I also forgot that anything can push you in this version. Look how weird that is. Look how juicy my screen is when I swim and fly up. Or swim and, you know, jump out. Save this coal just in case, take sticks, and I should be good to go. Might take some more wood, just in case I might need it. Let's go. Oh, I didn't even realise it was Skelly here. Oh. How am I gonna die from Skelly? Thank God, I was about to die then. This controller is just so hard and the hitboxes are so wacky. I think that's a dead end. Fuck, I forgot you can block. It's just not a thing in the newer version, so I'm not really gonna be bothered to use it, to be honest. I think last time we went down here, yeah, we didn't go that far. There's already mobs down here. Wow, creep hasn't seen me. Just light up, so. No more spawn. I think this is where I left it, I'm not sure. We get all of this coal. down there just because. Yeah. Is there any diamonds on there? Some iron over here. Get some more cobble. I'm not going to take away the water just because it's like the only thing that will stop me from dying at the moment for fall. See anything? I see another cave down there, but that's it. I don't see anything valuable. Redstone should be diamond level. I'm gonna go up and I'm gonna explore the other part of the cave. Oh, yeah, here. I don't know if I went down here or not. Let me get some more coal. How much coal? I'm 33. I don't need any more. Get some more cobble for blocks. I'll go down this way. Just let me. Oh! I'm literally about to die. Why is he running away? Lag. Oof. I'm gonna go down this way. That's my pickaxe. Gonna cook that one. I'm gonna grab some lapis in a second. Just let me grab all this. I should be at diamond level fruit, realistically, but. Mainly just here for the iron, anyway. A very large iron vein. Already at 20. 29 pieces of iron ore. Emerald? 2 emeralds? This lapis first, and then I'm gonna grab the other stuff. I don't even know if I'm gonna get the emeralds because I probably won't use them. I think they're a little bit useless in this version anyway. You can't really get much from villagers. It's a lot of iron. Found emeralds, but you know, not diamonds, unfortunately. I'm not gonna grab any gold because. Mob spawner, always good. Anything good? Not really. One chest, that's it. Let me mark these on my coordinates map. We're level 15, aren't we? Yeah. Probably won't find any diamonds, but there are a lot of 2 veins and emerald veins that are in 2s. Nothing? Okay. At least we know there's a spawner down here that can turn into a mob farm. It's always good. More iron. Love it. I never knew that they could spawn randomly. Or their blocks, the infested blocks, can just spawn randomly. Gotta find diamonds at some point, right? Where even is this going? I'll go down this way. There's a lot of iron and coal. I'm gonna might smell for a second pickaxe. Iron I can. Hopefully I should be able to make an anvil for her even in this version. I think they are. I'm gonna get an anvil. Oh, big lag. I guess I'll come down here and get the lapis. But that's the only thing I really see that is worth coming down here for. I know there's a cave over here somewhere, I don't know where though. Let me get up here, let's see if I can find it. I think I've already been in it though. Let's see how fast I swim up. Skills. More iron. I think I'm going to take this, go smelt it. And I wish there were shields in this version, it would be so much easier to go in Woodland Mansions, but there aren't. Plus, I don't really want to go strip mining because that's just boring. I'm not sure you guys would enjoy that either. Let me try to go to the lowest point, see if there's any other caves I can go through. I haven't been down there, but there isn't really anything down there anyway. Notch leads over there. This leads hopefully somewhere good. Yeah, dead end. I might take this gold. I think I've got a golden apple anyway. Well, I've got an apple, sorry, not a golden one. I'm gonna head up. I've actually lost my way. Go up there. up here. I think I've lost my way. Is it night time? Better not be. No, but I can see it's turning night time. Got some good stuff for emeralds, a little bit of coal, a lot of coal actually. I'm going to keep that on me. I'm going to put this over here. I'm also going to smelt all of this. I'm going to also get rid of my stone tools because I've got enough iron now. Make myself a chest. Base. Give me this. I'm gonna take a cobble. Don't need now. I need to get these, and then I've got six. Meaning, I'm gonna get pants, trousers. Sorry. Trousers, and then all I need is a helmet. And yeah, I should be able to go battle them. Might actually get a golden apple. So near the caves. No, not by the looks of it. Farm's growing very nicely. 4 iron. I need one more. I am now full armored up. Is there anything else I can get? No. Might get a bucket, but not now. Yep, I think I'm ready. Set my spawn point. Where's the sun? Yeah, I've got enough time. I'm gonna go for this one closest to me first. Let's hope we don't die. I might come out with some diamonds, I might come out with nothing, but I'm gonna go in there. Hopefully come out with a totem. I'm gonna kill everything in there though. I might just go to the top. I'm gonna go through the front. This is so sketchy. I don't want any of these. I hear stuff. Nothing. The luck in here is insane. There he is. I might take his chest anyway. Just saves me the effort of going through all the wood. Just to get him. Anything in these heads or not? I think they used to be. Probably not anymore. I don't even know what you can get from these apart from emeralds and a couple of chests. Speedrun past these. Gonna run to the other side, not gonna go upstairs yet. Cage. A water stream. Just wool. Might get myself a blue bed anyway. Lag. I don't know why it's so laggy. Getting like 0.2 frames a second. Pretty risky. Nothing. I believe there's a pillager in here somewhere. Oh, Vindicator, no, I don't like these. Kill this one. I'm gonna tell this guy. Can I not put this in my offhand? Oh, I can. Let's go. First totem. Saw a chest somewhere. here. I forgot though. What's this? Oh, staircase to the very top. I'm gonna go to the very top anyway. Second totem though. Can't complain, can't complain. Get some health. I think we're gonna take all these bookcases. So I don't have to make any myself. And getting books will be a little bit easier. I'll have to get some money. Gives me a chance to heal. We got this next room with loads of books. I think I've got enough books for an whole enchantment table. The problem is now I need an enchantment table. Turn 9, unfortunately, but oh well. Got a totem now. That's why Xbox 360, bro, was so scary. Wow, that nearly took all of my health. And that looks beautiful, mate, to be fair. So many mobs. Hopefully I got a third totem here. Avoid all this carpet because I didn't want it. I see another pillager over there. Oh no, they're not even pillagers, they're vindicators? No. Illagers, illagers, illagers. That's what they are, I've been calling them pillagers all the time. I'm gonna go for the skelly first. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah. That was not good. No, no. That was my first totem use. Take on two of you easily. I'm literally about to die. Where's our third one? Unfortunately, we didn't find anything from this woodland mansion, so maybe next time. There's always that one over there, which looks sort of good. I don't know. We try to go over here, so take less damage. I'm gonna go over here. Hopefully none of the villagers are dead. I forgot about the horses. It's like a million mobs. Nearly there anyway. Hopefully there won't be any mobs around. And then hopefully I get maybe 3 or 2 totems from the next mansion, which I'm gonna go and explore. Just light this up really quickly so there won't be any mobs spawning nearby. And I think we're going to end it there, guys. See you in the next video. Goodbye.